make you feel useless. You know what I mean? Like I got no legs, but I'm gonna climb these stairs. I'm like, God damn, I'm taking the elevator. Give it up for Reuben Paul, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. DJ on stage with him. Let me explain the importance of having this DJ with me. You're a black guy, right? I mean, I can't tell because of the lighting. I mean, you can start the show. So DJ Cash Money in the DJ world is like a god. It's not like one of these fake DJ gods you have now that do this. I'm not exaggerating it. This is an actual story. When I was 16 years old, I quit my job to go see him DJ in Toronto back in 1986. And that's not appropriate. And I was at work. They wouldn't give me the night off. And I was like, I went to work, and I'm like, I'm so mad. I'm, 16. I'm full of rage. I'm like, fuck you, KFC. And I walked out. I'm going to see Cash Money. And then I got to the bus stop and realized, I don't have any fucking money to go see Cash Money.